75 and 71. For his gallantry contributions, he was awarded Tamghai Asalat on 23rd March 1966 and Sitara Jurat on 10 December 1971. On 14 August 1981, he was awarded Sitara Imtiaz Military. His important service assignments include Senior Air Staff Officers, Air Defense Command, Senior Engineering Air Staff Officers, Air Defense Command, and deputation to Kingdom of Saudi Arabia from 85 to 1989. After 33 years of meritorious service, Air Commodore Muhammad Afzal Chaudhry retired from Pakistan Air Force on 1st June 1989. And today, after protracted illness, he left us at the age of 81 years. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajiun. May his soul rest in peace in heaven forever. Ameen. Thank you.
Yeah, Jeff. Alto! Chuck!
Ah, thank you.